So I wrote this song in 1985. It's probably my second favorite song that I ever wrote. And it's called When the Winter Wind Blows.